Rajesh Dev from Sports Nasha, and I am at Maharashtra State Lawn Tennis Association courts, Mumbai. And here DSO Nationals are going on. And with me is coach of Tamil Nadu team, Mr. Raghavan. Welcome, sir. And first of all, congratulations for winning all. Can you explain which categories, which matches you won?
Yeah, we won two rounds in under 14 girls and under 14 boys.
Two rounds, yeah, under 14 boys
and girls. And
great.
Another round in under 19 girls. And yeah. Now
another match round?
Another match round.
Okay. So, what was your special advice to the players?
Players focus more on tennis. And play some sports every day.
So that's the secret, huh?
So we'll see it of success, yeah.
I will share it with other teams also.
Yeah, sure, sure. So last time we are the winners in the three categories, yeah.
Great.
14
great.
Boys, under 19 boys.
Yeah, any problem in diet also when you are from Tamil Nadu and coming here, food might be different. But I think the arrangements are fantastic.
The arrangements are very good. The food is fantastic. Yeah,
yeah, children are enjoying.
We like Mumbai.
Yeah, great.
Best place to visit.
Yeah. Right, right. We have a website called Sports Nasha, and we promote grassroots sports. Our slogan is more rackets, less gadgets. We want the children to come to ground. So whenever they are on ground, they will use this less mobile. So that's what our movement is. So what do you say about this movement?
Yeah, sure. Nowadays all the kids are watching TV and the gadgets through the whole now.
Right.
So I want all the kids, my suggestion is to play at least 1 hour tennis a day. Tennis is one of the longest sports.
Yeah.
You can play till 90, 100. Even if you have a break.
No retirement.
Yeah, no retirement.
No retirement.
Yeah, so.
And your advice for your young players about fitness?
Yeah, really this happened between our European players and our Indian players.
Yeah.
Your food and the fitness is very worst compared to the European players. I'm a coach in Spain. I work in Spain. So.
In Spain?
Yeah, yeah.
No.
I work in Spain. So what my suggestion is, please focus on fitness every day, 1 hour.
So 1 hour, whatever amount you are practicing, yeah. Same amount of time for
fitness.
That's great, sir.
It's around 60-40. 60 fitness than 40 games.
Oh, more time for fitness.
Yeah.
That's a wonderful advice for youngsters. And all the best, sir, for your remaining matches.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for giving time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.